My name is Marjorie Nassolo Busingye. I am a journalist and I work at State House. And I love writing. My writing journey began when I was in, I must say, like P4, like primary 4, because that's when you start writing composition stories. And then I realized I love literature. I love the fact that writing can take me anywhere, even when I'm just in a small room, it could take me anywhere. So I love the literature, and then I started entering contests, writing contests at school, and then I would win, and I'm like, okay, I like writing, and very soon it became a passion. The reason why I wrote Confession is because I grew up in an orphanage for a while. And so we were confined in terms of religion. There was a lot of religious activity, but under that there was so much evil that was in there but could not be said. And so they would just mask it under religion. You'd look at us as people who are holy or religious, but then there's so much, and I felt like there was no way I could say it because people were taking care of me. And so I'm like, if I get a chance to say this out, I cannot say it openly for very many reasons, but then I can write it. And so I said, you know what, let me write Confession. Well, I think people are going to understand that there's so much that we do not know that is happening in there that is hidden by religion. So I am trying to unmask. I'm trying to take off the mask of religion. It is not that the people that we see, the holy fathers, they are not as holy as we think. And even sometimes when we think that religion is going to, it's as if when you have a problem, you run to religion. Sometimes it might not help. It might actually cause more havoc, like you see in my story. Yeah. And I'm also, actually, I'm fascinated by the level of hypocrisy that religion has. It fascinates and then annoys me and then irritates me. So the only way I can do that, if I cannot speak it out, I am going to write it. And hopefully someone is going to have to, wait a minute, this is actually happening. Wait a minute, we can change this. Wait a minute, let me ask my children who are in a religious school what is actually happening in these schools. And that is what made me write the Confession. You see, I'm a very patient person, but then when I entered writivism, I was forced to even be more patient because I want things done fast. But then during the writivism workshop, I realized I even have to be extra patient because the editing process itself in writivism, I had never ever in my life appreciated the role of a writer or what a writer has to go through for something to be published. First of all, the editing for me was one of those hard bits, because I felt if I had a one-on-one with the editor that I was communicating, we would be slapping ourselves, because I felt she wanted something and I wanted something. And then I, in that process, I realized you have to be humble enough to be critiqued, to listen well. It's not that all the time your ideas are the best. Someone might have a better idea which added to my story and made it better at the end of the day. When you read and the way it unfolds, it's better because someone's effort from writing is made it work. And then the mentoring process is a very good experience. I remember the best day I had at the workshop, we had what they call writivism therapy. It is a therapy for writers. My goodness, that was intense. They told us that for a writer, you have to free your mind. Yes, you have to free your mind. You cannot write when there's so much baggage. You have to open up, and when your mind is free, that means you're in the process to write something that is actually truthful and authentic. So I appreciate writivism so much. It's like writivism found me, because initially I was in my small bubble. Okay, yes, I write and then just keep on the laptop. And then writivism found me. Initially I'm like, no, maybe I shouldn't try it, but let me tell you the results. Like, I'm published. I am published. That is an accomplishment. Okay. Writivism is something that I think all aspiring writers should join, because it takes you through all the processes of a writer. Because some people think writing is just, you just write and that's it. But when you go through this platform, you will go through all the steps that are necessary for a writer to become published. And I also think it's a very good platform for young writers who are just there. They don't know how to begin their writing. They don't know how to be published. Writivism is the place for you to be. It's really good. Yeah.